commemorate a sweet pastime of the Lord's love, his emotions, and concern for his devotee. In the war of Mahabharat, the 16-year-old son of Arjun, Abhimanyu, was killed mercilessly by 6 Maharathis in a chakravyuh. Jayadrath, one of the Kaurav warriors, was responsible for stopping the other Pandav warriors who wanted to help and rescue Abhimanyu. As Arjun got the news about his son's death, he got very, very angry. He instantly took a vow that he would kill Jayadrath the next day before sunset or enter fire. The Kauravas knew it very well that if Arjun was not there in the battle, their victory was imminent. On hearing Arjun's vow, Krishna was surprised and he was thinking about how should Arjun be protected. Krishna was awake till late night and he knew that the Kauravas would keep Arjun engaged in warfare in such a way that it would be impossible for him to reach Jayadrath before sunset. Meanwhile, Krishna's charioteer Daruka happened to see him. Daruka asked, "Krishna, you seem to be concerned about something." Krishna replied, "Yes, I am concerned about Arjun, what he will do the next day. Arjun is very, very dear to me. I cannot bear separation of Arjun even for a moment." Daruka was astonished to hear this. And Krishna made such arrangements that somehow Arjun could kill Jayadrath the next day. So this pastime reflects the Lord's love for Arjun. Making Arjun the instrument, Krishna is conveying the message to you and me about his thoughts, his compassion, and his willingness to do anything and everything for all his devotees. This is how Krishna reciprocates towards his devotees who cooperate in fulfilling his mission. Thank you and happy Janmashtami.